So we started with the Ocho Cortado, with the cross. It is here, kind of close. And then from here, Lide para Ocho, and then for Ocho. So again, side step, right, left. Lead the cross, palette, lead the forward ocho, and tango close. Okay, next. Can I add the leg wrap? And come on. From the leg wrap, you want to make sure that you establish this axis right here, direct leg. And from here, I'm going to do everything. Right, torso. I'm going to show you some variation for next week. So you could actually need a little follow on. And let out here. This is called sweep. Just want to do the leg wrap, two leg wrap from this position. You can end it like this. And if you go down, you can have a pose for your end of your performance. Alright, thank you.